Hey everybody, welcome back to another fantastic episode of Title Tuesdays. My name is Kevin Tacher, the founder and CEO, also known as your Title King. How to close a hard money deal in 5 days or less. I wanted to produce a topic because one of the hard money lenders out there asked if I could produce one, talking about from the title perspective on how can you truly close a deal in 5 days. Is it possible? I'm here to tell you that it is very possible. You know, we've saved a lot of deals from deals that have wind up canceling. Maybe a lender didn't come through and the buyer is now faced with either deciding to cancel the deal and maybe lose their deposit or close on a deal with what we call hard money or private money. So let's talk about the difference a little bit. What is hard money? Hard money is typically private financing. This is where an investor is going to put the money up for you. A lot of times they do not have a credit check or an income check. They are lending money on the property. So they basically take the property as collateral. They'll say if it's anywhere between maybe 60 to 70% of what the property's worth, and they will lend that money. It's usually at a higher interest rate. There are some points out there that a lot of these lenders charge. Check out the different lenders and see what charges they have so you can compare all of the different lenders. We'll be happy to make an introduction for you if you would like to meet some of the lenders that we know and we do a lot of business with. So now we talked about what hard money is. It's private financing. This is not a regular bank. This is where someone is going to come out, see the property, say, you know what, even if you stop paying on your loan, this would be a property that me as a lender would not mind taking back and maybe reselling or renting. So there's a very low risk for them when it comes to purchasing this type of property. So you're going to move forward and buy this property. It's a little bit higher interest rate. If you're an investor that's buying or selling a deal and you're looking to buy, fix, and sell, tell me what the difference between 12%, 10%, or 8% over the course of maybe 60 to 90 days, depending on the speed. So sometimes it's not only about the interest rate and the payment, sometimes it's about the speed of the deal. So it goes back to my initial question, can you close a deal in 5 days? And we can. If we have a deal where we have clear title and we have a clear lien search, these hard money lenders can close within 24 to 72 hours of you calling them and saying, hey, I have a deal. And a lot of times we have all of the title work done on a lot of these deals because maybe a lender fell through or a buyer backed out and we can put someone in their place in order to purchase this property. So a deal, for those of you that are wondering, can get done in less than 5 days as long as the team is working together, which is why we've produced videos in the past talking about teamwork makes the dream work. It's about having the proper team together. It's about having the right private lender. It's about having the right title company. It's about having the right buyer and seller. Maybe there are other realtors involved. It's about everyone working together. Here at Independence Title, we close a large number of deals for investors, and we have the staff available to stop what they're doing and jump on these files when we know they're going to be a rush deal. So can we close a deal in 5 days? I've closed one in 48 hours or less, as long as we had clear title in. And sometimes we can rush title and get it back quick. It's usually the lien search that takes the longest amount of time. Why is that? Because we have to go to the municipalities and figure out with them what's owed for code, for utility bills, for permitting, and see if there's any open violations on the property. So that's usually the holdup for most private lender closings. So if you'd like to learn more about hard money lending and closing deals fast and about to meet some of our private lenders, will be happy to make the introduction to the people that we do a lot of business with. I'm talking 5 to 10 closings a month with these lenders. Some of them lend their own money. Some of them are brokers. Some of them have great interest rates on investor loans. Some are 8%, some are 10%, some are 12%. Everyone is different. They all have their unique ability in the industry. They all have their risk tolerance. And we want to make sure in the end, you as the buyer are happy with the lender you chose and you're able to get yourself into the property and then turn around and get out of the property depending on what your exit strategy is. So thanks for watching Title Tuesdays. Again, my name's Kevin Tacher, the founder and CEO, and I look forward to seeing you at the closing table.